Hello and welcome. Today I have a very simple lyric video for you. As you can see from the title, it's Selena Gomez, Lose You to Love Me. That was a very simple idea to make it, and I did it fairly quick within days, so there will not be something very complicated. So let's watch that video. I haven't watched this video in a while. Let's go. Selena Gomez. How many views? 24,000. Not bad.
You promised the world and I fell for it. I put you first and you adored it.
Oh my god, I love this scene. From all the fonts that I used, this one is probably my favorite. I believe that was something like Lordina Solid also, or something like this. Free font from Google. You can have it. Set fires to my forest. And those lyrics was within those layers of the trees, and the trees was in fire. Very cool scene. I like it so much. Nice. Of course, a note from the Billie Eilish video, reuse. Why not? I saw this scene already. Yeah, just a repetition. I did it very quick. Obviously. Ice. I love adding them. That was a cool addition. That did not happen in any other video. Into love. Nothing complicated in here. It's a very cool song. That was a very interesting idea. I needed to lose you to love me, and the time was passing. So it's like the sand going through fingers. Yeah. Interesting idea. And the tear again. And yeah, so many repetitions in this song. That was a very cool idea to have it like this. Whoa, hold on, something new. I like those things that was going there. But I've noticed it's not a simple add. It have those things from here. I should add something there, like a line or shadow or something. Yeah, it's missing something. I love this detail. So glad I added it there. I'm wondering if this video is about Justin. Did he replace them after 2 months? Let me know in the comments section. In the thick of healing. Oh my god. We'd always go into it blindly. I needed to lose you to find. That was smooth. It probably happened into it blindly, and then it turned into this smooth, just a one-liner, and then it changes. That was a very smooth transition. Nice. Interesting. So even though this video is very simple, it had those little juicy smooth things around. I like that noting. Just a little animation. You don't have like much animation of Selena in here, but that's enough. That's enough. Very cool. I mean, it's interesting how little work you can put in to create something that will look cool. I know it's full of repetition, but it's still okay. The song is very slow, so I believe that's cool. And as I told you, I did it within like days, like 2 days or 3 days. What I needed was just the idea. And I believe I watched some Selena videos where she turned her face, and that was basically everything. If you like my work, subscribe, like this video and share it. It was from the video. That's interesting. Very smooth. And that subscribe was on the piano note, which is also cool. As I said, very, very cool video with just a little work that doesn't... That's interesting because, well, while it's cool to make so many cool images, so many cool transitions and fluid motions or whatever, it's also cool to have something simple. And that video was a very, very simple video with an idea that was very simple to make it work. I really like this. I haven't watched it for years. I thought I did only like a trailer of it, but I did a trailer of it, and then I did the full song. That was the era where I was very scared about my channel, and I thought I can make just a trailer to check if the copyrights will not take the video down. So I will just put just a little work to make a trailer, and if that video will be okay, people will like it, I can make a full version. And that's why the full version exists. And yeah, that was a very, very cool thing. Thank you so much for watching. I haven't watched this video. That was a cool video. Thank you so much for watching, and see you on another one. Have a wonderful day. Cheers! Subscribe to my channel if you like what I'm doing. If it was good, like this video and share it. Thank you so much for watching, and see you on the next one. Cheers!